Hi, today I want to present you TextCaps, a new task and a new dataset for image captioning with reading comprehension. You may wonder, what is common between all those images? Well, the answer is pretty simple. They all contain text. Text is actually quite common in our environment, and it makes a significant part of visual information we receive. Taking for example such an image, the person who would need to describe it would definitely use text in the description. However, existing state-of-the-art algorithms are not able to do it. So we want to address this issue and accelerate further research in this direction. The issue is simple. Existing models cannot read. And it's easy to understand, since this is actually quite a difficult task. The model needs first to detect and extract text from the scene, as well as visual properties of the objects. And then it needs to combine this information and generate grammatically correct description. There are of course technical challenges on the way, such as the model needs to understand relations between multiple OCR tokens by their location, color, font, size, or other properties. Model needs to switch multiple times between vocabulary, words, and OCR tokens. The model even may need to paraphrase the text and infer information from it, as it often happens in natural language. And of course, model needs to be able to read new text from the images, which was not present in the training set, such as ZeroShot. We think it's naive to expect that such capabilities will emerge by themselves from existing data. So, for that purpose, we created TextCaps. We collected more than 140,000 captions for 28,000 images, examples of which you can see below. We ensured that collected captions require reading the text through a two-step annotation process and multiple evaluators. Eventually, the statistics shows that TextCaps contains much more OCR tokens in the captions as well as in the images, rather than popular COCO captions. It also contains a lot of unique tokens, and even in the test set, roughly a half of the tokens appear for the first time, which is important for zero-shot learning. We also evaluated technical complexity of our data and showed that majority of captions require at least two switches between OCR and vocabulary, which creates a significant difference with COCO and even text VQA. We used our data to train and evaluate popular image captioning algorithms, as well as top-performing text VQA model M4C, which we adopted to our task. M4C consists of multimodal transformer and is able to copy the OCR tokens in the predictions via pointer network. The human evaluation showed that conventional models indeed perform poorly on this task, while M4C do much better. There is still a large gap to human performance which may be shortened with, for example, with high quality OCR data. The ablation study showed that ability to copy OCR tokens as well as access to their semantic, spatial, and visual information are crucial for a good performance of M4C model. You can see that predictions have reasonable quality and indeed incorporate text from the image. Although their quality highly depends on OCR results. We also tried to answer the question whether standard metrics like blue and cider are suitable for our task, since we need them to take into account OCR, and in the end we find high correlation between them and human scores. Using TextCaps also allowed to improve reading abilities on data from other datasets, such as COCO. So eventually we proposed a new task and a new large dataset. We show that this task creates new challenges, such as extracting text from the images and combining it with vocabulary. Our analysis shows that conventional models fail on this task, whereas models with copying capabilities produce promising results. But there is still a lot of room to human performance. We also organize a challenge on this task, which we invite you to participate. And also, we invite you to check out our code. Thank you.